Let's look at the problem. The given data is molecules of phosgene molecule.